Hi, welcome to the Chaitu's World channel. Let's watch and enjoy Mysore Zoo. Officially, Sri Chamarajendra Zoological Gardens is a 157-acre zoo located near the palace in Mysore. It is one of the oldest and most popular zoos in India and is home to a wide range of species. Mysore Zoo is one of the city's most popular attractions. While mainly depending on entry fees for its financing, an adoption scheme introduced in the early 2000s has been a success. Celebrities, institutions, animal lovers and volunteers of various clubs in the zoo have contributed directly to the welfare of the zoo. The objectives of Mysore Zoo are as under: conservation education, conservation breeding, research, documentary and study, rescue and rehabilitation of the wild animals and birds. Mysore Zoo was created in 1892 and it's got completed 125 years in 2017. The zoo was opened to the public in 1902. It was given to the Department of Parks and Gardens of the Mysore State Government in 1948. The zoo was handed over to the Forest Department in 1972 and was entrusted to Zoo Authority of Karnataka in 1979. All food items, fruits items taken inside the zoo has been strictly prohibited. And here is the route map for Sri Chamarajendra Zoological Gardens. The white peacock is just as lovely in beauty. Its feathers and appearance is nearly exact the same as its colorful counterpart, except its feathers are white. The white peacock fans out its while trying to display its feathers, revealing a cloud of white magnificence. It is a special peacock that has been born all white due to genetical variation. And it is the dance of peacock that determines which peacock is preferred by peahens. The ones with the most impressive trines get picked out by females. Great Indian Hornbill, large beautiful bird with bright yellow and black casque on top of its massive bill. Lesser adjutant stock. Tawny eagle. Brown wood owl. Flamingo, remarkable long neck and legs. Lifespan 30 years. Saras crane, tallest flying bird of the world and largest bird of India. A large tail grey bird with long neck and bare red legs. Lifespan 20 years. Blue gold macaw, forehead to mid crown dull green shading. Silver pheasant, white with bare red facial skin, long black crest, red legs and glossy black underparts, long white tail. tufted capuchin. Carnivorous zone leopard. The Indian leopard has strong legs and long well-formed tail, broad muzzle, short ears and yellowish-grey eyes. Indian leopard is widely distributed on the Indian subcontinent. Male Indian leopards grow to between 4 feet 2 inches and 4 feet 8 inches. In 2015, 7,910 leopards were estimated to live in and around tiger habitat in India. The Bengal tiger is a tiger subspecies native to the Indian subcontinent. It lives in Bhutan, Nepal, Bangladesh and northern India. It is the national animal of both India and Bangladesh. The Bengal tiger's coat is yellow to light orange. Its stripes go from dark brown to black. The belly and the inside parts of the limbs are white. The tail is orange with black rings. The word lion is derived from Latin leo. And the lion has a muscular deep chested cap with a short rounded head and a reduced neck and round ears, and a hairy tuft at the end of its tail. Lions spend much of their time resting. Bats are mammals of the order Chiroptera with their four limbs adapted as wings. They are the only mammals naturally capable of true and sustainable flight. When not flying, bats hang upside down from their feet, a posture known as roosting. Bats have an efficient circulatory system. These langurs are largely grey with a black face and ears. Externally, the various species mainly differ in the darkness of the hands and feet. Chimpanzee bodies are covered by coarse hair except for the face, fingers, toes, palm of the hands and soles of the feet. Common chimpanzees live in communities that typically range from 20 to more than 150 members, but spend most of their time traveling in small temporary groups consisting of few individuals. Deer are excellent jumpers and swimmers. Deer are ruminants or cutulars and have four chambered stomach. Some deer, such as those on the island of Rum, do consume meat when it is available. Nearly all deer have a facial gland in front of each eye. The gland contains a strongly scented pheromone used to mark its home range. All male deer possess antlers with the exception of water deer, in which males have long tusk-like canines that reach below the lower jaw. Most deer bear 32 teeth. Deer are browsers and feed primarily on leaves. Zebras are several species of African equids horse family united by the distinct black and white striped coats. Their stripes come in different patterns unique to each individual. These stripes may help to confuse predators by motion dazzle. A group of zebras standing or moving close together may appear as one large mass of flickering stripes, making it more difficult for the lion to pick out a target. The striped hyena has a fairly massive but short torso set on long legs. The hind legs are significantly shorter than the forelimbs, thus causing the back to slope downward. The neck is thick, long and largely immobile, while the head is heavy and massive with a shortened facial region. The eyes are small, white, while the sharply pointed ears are very large, broad and set high on the head. Like all hyenas, the striped hyena has bulky pad on its paws. Elephants are the largest existing land animals. Elephant ears have thick bases with thin tips. Elephant trunk have multiple functions. Bears are generally bulky and robust animals with short tails. Bears produce a number of vocal and non-vocal sounds. The common hippopotamus or hippo is a large, mostly herbivorous. After the elephant and rhinoceros, the common hippopotamus is the third largest type of land mammal. A rhinoceros is commonly abbreviated to rhino. They have a herbivorous diet. They generally eat leafy material. The black swan is large water bird Black swans are mostly black feathered bird with white flight feathers. The bill is bright red with a pale bar and tip, and the legs and feet are grayish black. A mature black swan measures between 110 and 142 centimeters. Black swans are almost herbivorous. Giraffes are the tallest mammals on earth. Their legs alone are taller than many humans, about 6 feet. They can run as fast as 35 miles an hour over short distance. A giraffe's neck is too short to reach the ground. As a result, it has to awkwardly spread its front legs or knees to reach the ground to drink water. Giraffes only need to drink once every few days. Most of their water comes from all the plants they eat. Giraffes spend most of their lives standing up. They even sleep and give birth standing up. The giraffe's calf can stand up and walk after about an hour, and within a week it starts to sample vegetation. A giraffe's spots are much like human fingerprints. No two individual giraffes have exactly the same pattern.